I got bribes in the landlord, just to put me in the family, credit cards and the scammers.